then we had to close these big walls around it. Those are the cryo shroud. We use gaseous nitrogen in them. As Mark was mentioning, it goes down to minus 250 degrees Fahrenheit. It also had a cage around it that was heaters, so we could get it up to as high as 300 degrees, although I think the highest was about 180 on the surface in a couple of places. Sorry, microphone. So over the course of 47 days, we had the chamber pumped down to 10 to the minus 6 torr, which in PSI is a decimal and about 7 zeros. So I won't even try to count that out on my fingers today for everyone. So we had all the air pumped out of the chamber, and we ramped the temperature down to cold and to high, and did that a couple of different times. So 47 days was actually a little shorter than what we had originally planned, but the spacecraft and the facility performed so amazingly. We found a lot of efficiencies